Hi everyone, so in today's video I am going to be doing story time. So I've never done this video before, so I'm really excited to do it. And so actually it's like two stories, because they're not very long stories. Like, it's not like, because like some people post videos of story times that are quite long, but my story is quite short but long, if you get what I mean. But anyway, before we get into this video, please make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Probably no one's even gonna watch this, but worth a shot. So time to start the story. So the first story is, I was in Turkey, and so it was like the second to last day of us being on holiday. So like the next day was our last day, and so it was actually really scary. Like, because I think I was about 3 or 4, I'm not sure. But what happened was, it was like a normal sunny day. I think we were in Ismailia, I'm not sure. But we were in Turkey, and it was a normal day. And we were just laid on some beds, and me and my brother. And we also went with some of the friends as well. We were all playing in the pool, and so it was really fun until, well, actually no, me and my dad, before I get into like the really like dramatic part, me and my dad went to the games room. It looks like a greenhouse, and if you don't know what a greenhouse is, it's like a little like glass. Well, no, I'm not sure what material it's made out of, but it's outside, and so you grow plants in it and everything like that. And so it looked like that, but there was all sorts of, like, there was like pool, there was darts, there was air hockey. Me and my dad were the only ones in there. We were playing pool. Well, I was trying to. I was on 3. I didn't even know how to own one of the clubs or whatever you call it. And so then we heard like this like shake, and like the room shook, and we were a bit like, what just happened? And so what had happened is, well, no, my dad thought that like someone had been like, do you know where they go hang gliding off cliffs, things like that. He thought someone had done that, and like some rocks had fell down because there was a cliff. Well, not a cliff, but like a giant like rock hill or whatever behind the hotel resort. And so we went outside, and everyone was screaming, panicking, crying. And so I ran up to my mum, and my dad was like, what just happened? And so it turned out like there was an earthquake, and so the everyone ran out of the pool. Everyone was like, literally everyone was like so scared. And then we actually heard, because our friends were in a different resort, like down the road or somewhere, I can't even remember. And so, one second, what's that noise? It's nothing. But we heard that their pool had actually came out, like it had like rose up from like the ground. And I think, I'm not sure if anyone died. I think they could have, but I'm not actually too sure. But it was so scary. And so that night we were told that we had to sleep in full pajamas, just in case it happened again and we had to go outside or something. Because the worst thing to do in an earthquake is be inside a building, because God knows what can happen. It can fall down on top of you, it can, anything can happen. So we were all prepared, and so we all wanted to go home, but we were a bit like, we might as well stay. It's like, tomorrow's the last day, so we just stayed, and nothing happened in the night. It was fine, but it was pretty bad, I must say. And so, yeah, that was the story. And so the next story, oh my gosh, I've got it now. What was it? Oh yeah, I was gonna tell you, because my other video, I said that I got a free squishy. If I can find it, I can't even, oh, here it is. So this is it. Like, it's like this, it's a bit like a mini Eric Abs. I even said that in my other video when I showed you guys it, but I didn't tell you the full story. And, but I think it's actually like a loaf bread, like a mini loaf bread, and it came with this like key chain thing. Well, it's not really a chain, it's like a whatever. And so what happened is, so it was on, was it yesterday? When was it? Oh wait, I think it was yesterday. Yeah, it was. And I was playing with my squishies downstairs, and my dad said, oh yeah, this squishy came through the post, and it's only small. Obviously it is only small, but it's super cute. And so he was like, and no, that, don't imagine that happened. You can say it like that. And so where was I? Yeah, and I was a bit like, I haven't ordered any squishies. The only squishies that I had ordered were actually a 30 squishy pack, like a surprise 30 piece squishy pack. And so that wasn't actually, that's not actually coming until like the 20th or the 22nd, which will be Tuesday or Thursday. And so I went out and I was like, where is it? And he was like, well, it was out there, and I didn't know where it was. And so my mum was like, oh, I might have chucked it in the bin, because I didn't realize there was anything in it. And so I went into the bin. Luckily, like, there was nothing gross in it and everything. And I just like took the package out and I took it out. It was like this. This wasn't on, I just clicked this on. But, and so, my dad was like, did you order it? And I was like, no, I don't even know where you get these from. And so, we were a bit puzzled. Sorry if you can hear someone laughing. That's just my idiotic brother. And so, I hadn't ordered anything whatsoever. It was so creepy. And so yeah, I might have told you this in one of my videos, but I haven't gone deep into it. And so then my dad checked his emails to see if anything came through, and it said that nothing had came through, and that the only package that was coming was the one for Tuesday or Thursday. So it was kind of weird, but what we think has happened is someone's ordered this or something, and like, it's got lost in the post and just came to us randomly, or it's a sorry gift for how long it's took for this squishy package to come, because mid February, or it could have, no, it was late February, so it was about at the end of February. And so it's took like practically like nearly like 2 months, which is kind of annoying, but oh well. And so yeah, and so them are my stories. Like, this tiger is really annoying me, because it's as if it's trying to get in my shot, like Anyway, so yeah, see, like, everything is like just, in fact, no, I like it, it's like, what does this even, oh, you can't see it, it's like, but yeah, so that is my video, guys, and so, don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to hit that notification bell down below and give this video a big thumbs up and comment if you liked it, because you know why not. So sorry, I've got a really bad cold, well not cold but like, yeah, so